Ah, this is a great question for rock violinists. So much of rock violin playing is borrowed or inspired from guitar players. For those who don't know, palm muting on a guitar is when you lay your palm across the strings to mute the sound. And due to the mechanics of how we play the violin, I can't really do that. I can't lay my palm across these and still bow it. So how are we supposed to get this sound? We do it right here. We can just choke those strings out with our left hand.